You can count on one hand the number of Olympic gymnasts to come out of Milwaukee. Marvin Kimble has prepared most of his life to join that exclusive list. He just missed out on qualifying in 2016, but overcoming adversity is nothing new for Kimble, because for him, the journey is the reward.
I mean, I'm just ready to go after it.
After 20 years of workouts,
I feel good mentally and physically,
and dismounts.
I always say this like gymnastics saved my life. I have no clue where I would be, what I would be doing right now.
Marvin Kimble is preparing himself for this moment.
Oh yeah, Tokyo is calling my name for sure.
He knows will be his last.
This is my last go around. I'm honestly ready for it.
Kimble's Olympic dream.
Marvin Kimble's Wall of Fame.
Has forever been a shared dream.
This is the medal that he won.
With the mom I met 5 years ago, who sacrificed everything to make it a reality.
Sometimes I didn't eat because, you know, money was low.
That's Marvin.
That's his dad in the black.
As a single mother in a tough neighborhood on the north side of Milwaukee.
If the kids in my neighborhood look up to me, they see a positive figure and they see someone that has been doing positive things over the years. So I feel proud and I feel successful.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Kimble works every day, scripting his routine with the hopes that the final chapter of his success story lands him in Tokyo with the mom who made it possible.
I can already picture it right now, me running into the stands and giving her a big hug right after they announced the team. So, I mean, it's gonna be so exciting and I know she's gonna be happy and proud about it.
On the stage he always dreamed was possible.
I try to envision it and I get chills and my hands start sweating. So, I mean, I try not to think about it too much, but it'll be a thrill for sure.
Kimble continues to train at Salto Gym in Waukesha ahead of the Olympic qualifiers at the end of June.